then I'd be getting withdrawals, and I don't see myself slowing down soon. Performing my recordings, I'll be home around noon
tomorrow.
I guess this life ain't all great. Lost a couple friends throughout my journey that I'd call fate. What a car ride, start, drive, stall, brake. It's been a bumpy road, I know, but it ain't my fault, wait. I'm trying to get my life together, better make it fast. But life's been treating me like dirt, I better take a bath. So every time I make a track, I gotta face the fact that what I say is here forever, I can't take it back. It's more than music, I'm a student in life. But what I learned in it is not to take some useless advice. So no matter what they say to me, I won't go down. I'm a stubborn motherfucker and I don't know how.
This is what I ride for.
Inside, not a single thing in myself is pride. Cause I probably need help, but I dealt and strive. But I'm here now, working on a future that I see clear. Might not be the best yet, but I'm getting better each year. I guess the lesson that I'm really trying to teach here is find the thing you like to do, and just because they teach fear don't mean you can't do it, stand through it high. You're built to put your hands on it, handle it, drive. Until you can't see what's chilling in your rear view. Truth is, most haters really fear you. They can't stand to see you trying to reach goals. But I'm building up a mind and every line I speak's gold. Got over my fears when I rhyme at each show. I see what's in my future and what I can see.
Cause this is what I ride for.